treasure on the inside, each and everyone know yourself. May your mighty God be with you wherever you go, and in whatever crop you plant, may your plants prosper, okay? Somebody say cheer!
Trying to show them that, you know, without God there is nothing and they have to hold on to God to achieve anything at all, you know.
Mm-hmm.
But in my ghetto, you know, the youth are oppressed, you know.
Mm-hmm.
There is no real effort to do anything to uplift the youths in my village. So they are a rebellious bunch, if I may say.
Yeah, but you promote naturality, you promote nature, you promote agriculture, you promote the life of a farmer, the livelihood of using the earth. How do you think music can help us get more connected to our natural state, to Mother Earth, and to preserving our environment?
Well, I must say, music is formed when we are in our most natural state, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And the earth, the atmosphere, the natural vibes of the world, you know, that is what really comes out of the music that we make, because of the fact that, you know, we are always singing about earth, love, unity, and that's what makes the world itself go around, the plant go, you know,
so
it's a beauty.
Powerful reasoning. This is the life of a ghetto youth talk. Give it up one more time for Marlon Ash.